Alright, what's up everyone? Came out to spa the park today to come fish with me, Armando, and Xavier. Kayak bass fishing. We're gonna see if we get on some bass today. Alright guys, I'm using a new bait today. Actually a power bait. I've never used them before, but it's like a brown looking craw. So let's see how those work today. Hopefully we get some good amount of fish. Alright, see y'all right now in a little bit. Alright, so Bobby showed up, but the kayak that he brought is my other kayak, and it only holds up to like about 150, 175. So I'm not sure if he's able to float in it or not, or what happened over here, but he was in the water and he got out. Let's see what's going on. You have to wear it, Mondo. All right, so Bobby was trying to get in the kayak earlier. He fell in. We didn't see him, but he's going to try to get in again. I don't know if it's going to hold him or not. So... Bob fell in the water again.
This is definitely gonna be a no-go. This thing does not help me.
Mondo, say hi. Say hi. Damn it, he don't wanna say hi. Go on, say hi. We'll say hi.
Bastard, you just run into people and not. Where the fuck's your insurance at? Crashing into me like that. My back.
Say hi, Xavier. So I just got a hit right here. I was just retrieving it, reeling it in real slow. He hit real quick, tried to hook him again. Fucking Armando's coming over here trying to steal my fish. Damn, he just like hit it and ran. Let's see if I can get him on camera, hopefully. All right, so me and Xavier decided to push the kayaks through this little spot that I haven't really been in ever since I've been fishing this part of the river. Armando's still way back there, but I'm gonna go ahead and push through and we're gonna try to fish it a little bit. Too much traction here.
I remember when all the games we can remember every little strife and every last goodbye. Words you choked on and I never walked away. It's still a mystery.
Yeah. no fish yet. It's about 10:30. We're gonna catch some for sure. I got one bite earlier. Kept trying to fish for it, but I was like, I ain't gonna stay in that one spot. I know there's more over here. So we're gonna get some fish right now. Don't worry.
See y'all right now in a little bit.
Alright, so Armando gave me some garlic dip bait for bass. I got the scented. And it dyes it at the end of the tail. So let's see if I can catch something with that. They're biting on the June bug. They always do. Oh, stupid plant. Alright guys, I got my first 3-pounder. Yeah, 3-pounder. Alright guys, first 3-pounder. So I just got a bite right here. See if I can get him. Whatever it was that bit. My first one. Oh shit. Oh, he's a big one. He's a nice big one. Hell yeah. Oh yeah. Oh, come here. I ain't gonna lose you. I ain't gonna lose you. Yeah. Hell yeah. Hell yeah, guys. All right, so. Finally got my first bass. Feel real good because it's a nice size one. And got him right here on the... right here on the lip. Nice. I think it's a largemouth. But yeah, I got him right here on this. The little... dip the end of the tail in some garlic stink bait. Yeah, you like that? No large mouth, I can't tell. What is it, Guadalupe? I think it's a Guadalupe. Alright, let me get my scale out and get a weigh-in on this guy. Hey, calm down. Alright. Weighing in at 2 pounds, 5 ounces. 2 pounds, 5 ounces. Y'all can see that. Hope y'all can. Yeah. Here we go, guys. First one of the day. One on the books. Hope the other guys are getting some. They're way down there. Yeah. Bass still fishing. All right, guys. Let's get a release on this one. Oh, yeah. He's a nice chubby one. 2 pounds, 5 ounces. What the hell? Why does my fish keep flexing for? What the?
Oh, I know what it is. Hold on, guys.
This is the little guy I got on my liner here, guys. And my hook's been slipping off. I don't know why, but yeah, I got them right here on this one again too. Just floating down, got a little one. Go ahead and get a release. Alright guys, so we went kayaking and everything. Got the kayaks right there, and another one back there. But yeah, I got two fish. Saw some cool stuff along the way. Armando got two fish. Xavier didn't catch nothing. He ended up having to leave early. The kayak that Bobby came in, that was my kayak. He was too heavy for it and he wasn't able to float. He ended up falling in the water twice. So, but yeah, everything went pretty good other than that. It was a fun kayaking little trip. Hope y'all like the video, and see y'all next time.